Intel and Oakland Unified partnered to create computer engineering pathways for kids in Oakland at Oakland Tech and McClymonds High School.
But with mentors and teachers, you get all the advice and knowledge and experience that you might not be able to get right now.
One of the challenges that we know exists, particularly in the tech sector, is a lack of diversity. And if we want to make sure that those kids have access to the jobs of tomorrow, then we actually need to prepare them intentionally for that work today.
You can't pass that up, and that's not an opportunity a lot of kids nowadays my age or in my area actually get.
The biggest barrier to success in STEM isn't your grit or determination, it's opportunity and access.
It's an honor because you're like a minority and there's only like four other girls. I appreciate the workers for treating me equal. They taught us about the different components of a software, like the Arduino board 101, and they also taught us about the functions of them and how to code them.
It opens a lot of doors and pathways because there's people that actually take time to know you and support you and are caring and are kind and patient.
I think it's important to have people of color, more or less the inner city kids, represented.
I go to McClymonds High School in West Oakland. Here I will want to implement some ideas that I can put back into my community and really make a big difference.
Just walking around Oakland, exploring, having a lot of fun with each other, and that was something I never thought I'd be doing this summer.
I feel a program like this could be a model for other communities to follow, that when you could bring private industry and communities together, we could both collaborate on making sure our students strive.
You're the Pathfinders. I like coming here because you meet young people who are inspired and enthused and want to change the world.
Throughout the program, it was great to be able to witness students' all-around growth.
This ceremony was great because the students and parents got a lot of validation for everything that they've done. They had a real, genuine audience, and they all got recognized.
I saw how excited all the kids are. It makes me feel so positive about what Intel is doing.
Hopefully, some of them will become my colleagues in a few years.
I encourage more girls to do it because it's actually really fun.
So it makes me proud to work at Intel because we have dedication to other areas and to volunteering and to bettering humanity.
Intel is committed to this for the long-term future. We've had over 100 employees participate, and we expect this number to increase.
You get a sense of what the work experience is like. You get to make connections and network with professionals who have been here for years and years.
If there's any doubt in your mind, just push it out to the side, because this is really worth it. You're able to learn a ton, you're able to be with people that know a ton, and you're able to just be with friends. And all of that together leads to a great experience that I would have never given up.
I definitely came in here thinking that I was going to be the one inspiring the students, but I've definitely become inspired myself.
Thank you!